With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone. The question says, the formal charge on the three oxygen atoms in O3 molecule. Okay, let's see solution. What is the formal charge? Formal charge equals to number of valence electron in free atom minus number of non-bonding electrons, number of non-bonding electrons, and minus of half of number of bonding electrons. This is the formula. And what is the structure of O3 molecule? This is O3 structure. One oxygen atom here and one here and one here. Two shares two electron. That's what double bond. And one share only single electron. There is only one electron pair present as a non-bonding electron. And here two lone pairs and here three lone pairs. Okay, clear. Let's start. Formal charge on first oxygen. Okay, now formal charge on first oxygen. This is first. Let's take this is first. This is second and this is third. Okay, on first. What is the number of valence electron? Oxygen atomic number is 8. That is 2, 6. 6 are the number of valence electron. So 6 minus number of non-bonding electron. Non-bonding electron are 2. Clear. These 2 electrons are not participating in the bonding. Minus of half multiplied by number of bonding electrons. Bonding electrons means how much bond form here? 1, 2, 3 means 6 electron. Okay. 2, 3 are 6. And 3, 2, 5 means here formal charge is plus 1. Okay. And formal charge on second oxygen. Same number of valence electron. Number of valence electron same 6 minus number of non-bonding electron. Non-bonding electron are 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 minus half of number of bonding electrons. Number of bonding electrons only 4 because 2 bonds are here. 4, 2, 2 is 4. And 4, 2, 6 minus 6 means this is 0. And last, formal charge on third oxygen atom, that is equals to 6 minus a number of non-bonding electron. Non-bonding electron also 6 minus half of number of bonding electron. Number of bonding only one bond is here, that means 2. 6 cancel by it 6 and 2 and 2 and means minus 1 is the formal charge on third oxygen atom. Clear? And first on first plus 1. Okay, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.